Hey everybody, welcome to Understanding Box Calls. Well, like the name implies, that's what we're going to talk about. We're going to be talking about box calls. We're going to talk about several of the different types of box calls that are out there. We're going to talk about the materials that they're made out of. We're going to talk about how to use them properly and talk about the advantages and possibly even the disadvantages of using this type of call in the field each year. As we start, let me first touch on one of the most important things to realize and understand when you're calling, especially when you're using yelps. All right, yelps are this type are probably the most common sound that you'll hear a turkey make in the field each year, and the sound is this. You hear that on the videos. You hear turkeys doing it. You hear people using it all the time. Those are yelps. When you're doing yelps, if you want to put yourself ahead of many of the other hunters that you're dealing with, whether you're dealing with call shy birds even on private land, or especially for us that are dealing here in the West on public ground, if you want to give yourself a little bit of an advantage, keep this in mind. In almost every case, hen turkeys, when they yelp, they are going to have a very steady and consistent rhythm or cadence to their yelping. Doesn't matter if they do two yelps in a row or they do 20 yelps in a row, they're going to have a steady cadence. So if I do, say, five yelps, that cadence is going to be the same if I do 10 yelps. All right? Now you can be a little slower than that or you can be a little faster than that, but if you can keep that steady rhythm, that steady cadence, you are going to be ahead of most other hunters that are out there in the field.